so it's looking pretty good so far. Quite like this effect actually. But what I thought might happen has happened with plywood. Often there's a little gap in between the joints, and just here there's a gap. So I am going to use a little bit of Starbond brown medium thick and see if that can fill that gap nicely and get the great effect. Let's see. So hopefully this will do the trick. Accelerate spray. Okay. Got enough for soaking in. Put a bit more in. Let's sand that down and see if it's fixed it. Okay, so we've got another couple of little marks, dents, fill them with a bit of star bond. That's brown, medium thick, and let's see what it does. Building up the layers. There we go. Hopefully that'll all sand down nicely.